Whiteboard day, so we out living life in the night. Pray to God.